Sherman and Tingle in the morning.
This is Halloween.
How much money did you spend?
This is Halloween.
Everybody spent your green candy. Cost $50 a bag.
It probably costs much more than $50 for you, Tingle. I know you go all out and you get the full size. We've talked about that before.
I spent more. I just started doing that last year. That was my first time because I want to create some good memories for the chitlins in the neighborhood. And I have a good amount of candy, great amount of decorations. That's not overbearing. You know, it's solid. I like it.
But you fall into that category of people that have purchased so much for Halloween, where when people drive by your house, people will go, what did they spend? How much money did they have invested into that scene in the front yard or the house?
So here's what we do. So over the years, we usually buy a piece for Halloween. Okay, whether it's at Spirit Store or online, we buy one major piece every year. And when I say major piece, it's a piece that ranges between $150 to $300.
Okay? That adds up. That
like
adds
an animatronics.
Up. Sure.
Or just a good display. And the challenge is with Halloween decorations, because they're made so cheaply, is not destroying them when you put them away, make sure they're working the next year. You know, you got to keep them all in order. So I don't break anything down. I keep it as a whole and just go put it in the basement.
If you had to guess without saying what that number is, what do you think you have invested in this year's Halloween? Like if you added up all of the things that you've purchased that you're...
You said without saying?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah, don't say yet.
Oh, I have a number right now just based on... My decorations that are outside and plus candy and stuff like that?
Absolutely, okay. Candy. Absolutely.
Right. I have a number.
All right. Let's see if anybody, because I know there are so many. Look at the houses that you drive around. You're like, holy cow. If you are that house, you have tons of Halloween stuff out in the front. What did you spend? We'll keep you anonymous. It's fine.
Let me tell you something. I have my props outside, and then through the years... The amount that my wife April has blown on decorations that were just temporary one-year decorations, that number's got to be astronomical.
What you have currently that you have invested in your front yard.
Okay.
This Halloween. Now you have to add up, you know, if you purchased it, you know, what do you think you have invested in that? 312-642-9378. Let's see if it beats Tingle, because I have in my head probably what you've spent.
Okay.
And I want to see if it's accurate. 312-642-9378. Let's see if you actually beat Tingle of what you have. How much did you spend on this Halloween this year? What would that total be? I want to see if you can actually beat Tingle, because I know he's got a lot invested. Hey, Judy in Munster, if you had to guess, what do you think you have invested in Halloween decorations and candy?
Altogether, about $2,300.
$2,300.
That's a festive house right there. That's a festive
right.
House.
I don't even think I've spent that in my entire life on anything on Halloween. I don't think.
Well, it's $800 for outdoors and $1,500 for indoors.
Ooh, the heck. What did you buy outdoors?
Outdoors, I've got a mummy, a couple of tombstones, those witch's legs that just stick in the ground. And like a flying witch and a bat.
All right.
Okay. You know, my wife used to spend a lot on indoors because we used to have a Halloween party every year, but her Halloween party desires moved to the ugly sweater. So now she focuses all her money on the ugly sweater party.
All right.
So we don't do the inside decorations, which saves us a lot of money. It's great.
All right. Does Judy beat yours, or do you have a higher amount than
I'm
Judy?
I'm higher than Judy.
Oh! Higher than $2,300. I got a feeling Louie is going to take the taco. If you beat Louie, you make way more money than I thought. Louie and
Lynn. Hey, what's up?
What's happening, Louie?
What's up, guys?
What do you have invested in Halloween with all of this decorations and the candy?
$30,000 to $40,000.
Holy, you kidding me?
How could that be? You have $40,000 invested in Halloween sitting out in front of your house.
Over 25 years of buying stuff, collecting stuff. Yep. Takes me about 8 weeks to set it all up.
Oh, my God. Yeah, we do it in a weekend. Oh, that's unbelievable. So tell us, what is your best piece, your most expensive piece?
My most expensive piece is probably the 12-foot skeleton.
Okay. I've seen those. So those are on the front.
And I got, yeah, I got two 12-foot witches also. I got so much stuff, I couldn't even name it all.
Oh, my God. So you got big, big items.
You got to be that person in that neighborhood of yours that everybody goes, okay, let's go see Louie's house. Louie's, he's going crazy this
Louie,
year.
Louie, do you do full-size candy bars?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You got, when you have a house like that, of you course. Have to. You have to. Now, where do you keep everything? You put it in your basement, or do you have a storage unit?
It's in my basement. It's in a storage unit. I got three sheds. I got. It's in my office. Anywhere I could shove something.
Wow. You are crazy with it.
Holy cow.
Look at that.
I would say, hey, you should give out your address so people can come look at your place, but I don't want anybody to steal all your stuff. Like, now that they know...
It's all in a fenced-in area with 18 cameras.
Oh, okay.
Good. So well, Louie, you definitely got me beat for sure.
Wow. By what do you have invested,
Mine's
Tingle?
$2,500, roughly $2,500 invested.
Hey, that's...
Especially with the $230 or $40 candy purchase I did recently, so...
That's still very respectable. Yeah, I guess find Louie. He's got the mother-in-law. If you're looking for Halloween stuff, Louie's your guy.
The Sherman and Tingle Show. Mornings on 97.1 FM The Drive, Chicago's classic rock.